The under-21s returned to league action this week when they hosted Queen's Park Rangers at Landore. The development squad knew that a win would take them back to the top of the table, and the hosts made five changes to the side that drew with Millwall last time out. Matt Grimes were handed a first competitive start since arriving from Exeter, while David Cornell, Joseph Jones and James Loveridge all started. Connor Roberts captained the side in the absence of Liam Shepherd, who was unavailable along with Ryan Hedges due to their loan spells at Yeovil and Leyton Orient. After a frenetic opening 10 minutes, the home side took the lead in style as Kenji Gore capitalised on a weak pass in midfield to drive at the QPR defence and fire a low shot in off the far post. It nearly got better for the Swans before half-time as Connor Roberts linked up well with James Loveridge down the right before delivering a fine cross for Alex Samuel, who saw a close-range effort well saved by Aaron Lennox. The pair were involved again early in the second half as Samuel set up Roberts inside the box, but the defender's shot was again blocked by Lennox. That allowed QPR the chance to level midway through the half as Cole Kapekawa rose highest to head home Frankie Sutherland's corner. But the Swans reacted well and went on to regain the lead as Matt Grimes drove into the box before squaring Kenji Gore to finish well for his second of the game and 10th goal of the season. QPR rallied late on and came close to equalising once more when Rhys Grego Cox tried his luck from 20 yards, but David Cornell did well to save and preserve the 3 points for the home side. The win means the under-21s return to the top of Development League 2 South and extend their unbeaten run to 12 league matches.
Like you say, we've had a few disappointing performances and results in recent weeks. So going into the Southampton game, we just want to get back to putting on a good performance. You know, that's what got us to 30 points so quickly. I think we've just tailed off a little bit in the last two or three weeks. So we're looking just to get back to that performance level which we had at the start of the season, which served us so well. So obviously we've been disappointed, but and obviously we go to Southampton on the weekend, tough game. But we'll go there trying to be confident, trying to come away with a good result. Obviously, like you say, obviously with Key being away, Guilfi being suspended, I mean, we've got a few injuries. Yeah, obviously we're not at our strength, the strongest at the moment in terms of people being available. But I think we've still got a good squad. It's an opportunity for players who maybe haven't been playing as often as they'd like to try and step in and show the manager that they should be playing more regularly. So obviously there's that flip side to it, but obviously we'd rather have a fully fit squad to choose from, and but that's not, you know, that's not the case on Sunday, but it very rarely is the case, to be honest, when you have everyone fit and raring to go. It is literally take it a game at a time, like you say. Obviously when you're in a bit of a sticky spell where the performances maybe haven't been as good as normal, you're just waiting for something to turn it around. It could be anything, you know. We might not play well on Sunday, we might score a late equaliser, and all of a sudden the spirit's lifted, and a little thing like that can change the mood in the camp as such, and a run of results could come along after that. But you try not to get too down. I think as players, when you're playing well, you don't tend to go up, you know, with your head in the clouds, and when you're not playing very well, you try not to get too down in the dumps. You need to try and keep your level ground. Whether you're winning or losing. It's because we're professional, we know we can turn things around. If we're not playing well, it can change in any moment. No, you don't. I think, like you say, up until the new year, 30 points, we've had a very good start of the season. So obviously if we're talking now with being on maybe 20 points in, it'd be a little bit more concerning. But at the same time, it doesn't mean that we're just resting on what we've got. We want to keep on improving, and we don't want to let the season just peter out as such. You know, we've done that in previous years where we've reached a certain amount of points, and maybe for the last 5 or 10 games we've kind of just ebbed away and not really performed. So we don't want that to be the case. We want to keep that performance level and try and finish as high as we can on, you know, and the most points that we've had in the Premier League.